Great job, boys and girls. Thank you, Miss Valentine.